This is really cool here to see that all this additional space. Is it worth putting some sort of liner in there, like a full of flat?
Or... Yeah, so you have a hatch, you put it on and then you...
One of the options that you could actually do is get rid of this bunk and make this into a storage pantry area for the boat, for particularly say a cruising couple.